Hello there, my friend. Might I rest here a moment? I mean, sure thing, Father. You need a drink? No, bartender. Just water, for now. Yeah. So how's the pastoral life treating you there, Father?
Alas.
What's a shepherd without his flock? Hey, yeah, preaching to the choir, man. If only, my friend. You miss it?
I do. I mean, sure, my church is offering services online, but it's
not the same.
Precisely. I miss the people, the companionship, the community.
Yeah, sounds familiar.
I miss the role I was able to play in that world, you know? Welcoming in weary travelers, providing food and drink, shelter.
Yeah, totally. I definitely get that.
Even more than that, though, it was a chance to lead, to guide, to foster connection between people who would otherwise be strangers, and to provide relief from anxieties in this hectic world.
Wow. I'd never thought about it like that. Are you sure I can't offer you relief from these anxieties?
Tell you what, I'll take a Negroni.
Yeah, sure.
Of course, my path isn't all sunshine and rainbows. It forces me to deal with the darker sides of life as well, to face the realities of vice and greed, to deal with the drunks and the vagabonds.
Yeah, it's not always easy, huh?
No, certainly not. But for whatever reason, they turn to me, even in their darkest times. They turn to me for comfort, for guidance, even for wisdom.
And do you have the answers to their questions?
No.
Yeah. Me neither.
But I do my best to steer them to find those answers within themselves.
Wow. That's admirable of you. I'd normally just pour them shots.
Well, even I have found wisdom in whiskey now and again. And with that, I must leave you, bartender. I'm giving a sermon on Zoom tonight. A Zoom sermon. A sermon?
Yeah, well, we'll work on it. Hey, thanks for the talk, Father.
Thanks for the ear, bartender. Sounds driving.